A gown. Okay, so we need to figure out why Hayden is sad. And our first clue was a graduation cap. And now our second clue is a gown. So why could Hayden be sad with a graduation cap and a gown? We really need to find our last clue, don't you think? Yeah. The mail's here!